from the gateway to the west, it's the deciding game of the Western quarterfinal between the Winnipeg Jets and the St. Louis Blues. The Blues have tied the series at 3 games. Tonight's goalies are Curtis Joseph versus Tim Chevalier. Here are the starting lineups for the two teams. After the first period, the score is Philadelphia 0, Hartford 0. Devils penalty to number 6, Alexei Casatona. 2 minutes for slashing. Thank you. assisted by number 92.
Thank you. 1 minute left in the first period.
After the first period, the score is St. Louis 1, Winnipeg 1.
Number 19, 5 minutes for Fogel.
Winnipeg penalty to number 6, Phil Housley, 2 minutes for slashing.
After the second period, the score is Philadelphia 0, Hartford 2. Was penalty to number 11, Kevin Deneen, 2 minutes for slashing. Charging.
Thank you.
1 minute left in the second period. Penalty to number 24, Vyacheslav Fetisov. 2 minutes for charging.
After the second period, the score is St. Louis 1, Winnipeg 2.
Unreal October.
to number 19, Brendan Shanahan. 2 minutes for slashing. Assisted by number 20, Ray Ferraro, and number 27, Alexei Kovalev. Assisted by number 6, Phil Housley.
Thank you.
St. Louis penalty to number 29, Scott Pearson. 2 minutes for hooking.
Heading into overtime, the score is St. Louis 4, Winnipeg 4.
Thank you.
become a former member of the United States Army.
The final score is Winnipeg 4, St. Louis 5. The Blues have won the Western Conference quarterfinal. Here are the three stars of tonight's game.